Oh man, this car is something else.
Yeah, well, kudos to Galilee for getting the studio to pay for this lemon.
Lemon? Did you hear it?
And never mind voice recognition. I mean, sure, it needs a smack upside of scripting, but it had cogent responses. Do you know how much work had to go into that? Galilei has been talking about machine learning for their Mars probe, but man, I didn't expect it to be as advanced as it. What? Oh, man. I know it!
I do not approve of you driving me, Marcus. You're not as swarthy as Devin von Devon.
I knew it had too much smart ass to be smart.
Wow! Shiny and new.
So it wasn't responding at all?
Well, does that count?
Yeah, fuck you, man. Fuck you.
The car's designed for autonomous control, but nothing's there or even calibrated. It's capable, but suboptimal. Not junk.
See? That's what I'm talking about. Think positive.
It's just stupid. So that's the plan? Fix a smart car the space company couldn't?
Problem?
No, we got this.
I don't speak dog.
Well, not even a little dog.
So yeah, I'm just
okay? That's why. No, because that's... you treat me like shit.
No, yeah. I don't think so. Yeah?
Don't run.
This should come in handy.
Hey, Marcus, meet Wrench in the garage when you're ready.
Will do. Hackers love a challenge.
All right, guys, let's fire it up. Yeah, let's do this.
Well, say that again.
Come on, Marcus. Jump in, baby. The water's fine.
Ready to rock it? You get to have all the fun.
Hell yeah!
Okay, everything's set up. Ready? And set! Go! You know what this needs? Atmosphere.
Step back, kiddies. I'm not your mommy's smart car.
All units, we're in pursuit of a vehicle fitting the description of the cyber driver car. I repeat, fitting the description of the cyber driver car.
Risk the reputation by dealing with the studio at all.
It's okay, Josh. You know why?
No, Sitara. Why?
We're gonna hit him where it giga hurts.
Finish.
Own the internet. Own the world.
Started out as just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing. This was a good target.
Yeah, but was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but I don't know, there's... I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Are you watching?
No. It's like sadtube.com. The channel for sad people, am I right? Ask them. I mean, come on. Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will ya? Anyways, it's all done other than the handshake. We're working with the human Izulu. In case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship, they'll be discreet.
Marcus, those Nudon parasites got our recruitment video killed. Can you believe it?
Oh, I believe it.
Jimmy Sisko's greatest fits? Say it ain't so.
What are we gonna do about it?
Come by the hackerspace when you have a minute, and we'll figure out the best way to pay them back.
Hi.
Nudon wants to step into the ring with us. They got our recruitment video killed on all the big social media sites and threatened to sue anyone who hosts it. This is gonna cost us a lot of followers.
DMCA takedown. Annoying.
This is worse than annoying. This is a declaration of war. I will not be censored.
Hey, Nudon's a fucking scam. Rich people throwing away their money for some elitist circle jerk shit. This could be big for us. I mean, nobody's gonna take the side of those assholes unless they're already members.
We are so gonna cornhole this fake-ass church.
What's cornhole?
Where the corn goes after you eat the corn, Josh.
Oh.
They don't like us using footage of their celebrity whore, Jimmy Siska. So let's start with him. He's our highest-profile spokesperson.
But it's Jimmy Siska. I mean... When I was a kid, I had the Siska glasses, the pop collar. I even knew every line to Open Wounds.
Dude, me too! I even have the lunchbox.
Nice.
Mint condition.
Nice.
Just not Siska, okay? Just anyone but him.
There's gotta be another way, all right? I don't know.
He's in town shooting Cyber Driver. I was just thinking maybe we could talk to him. Fuck up his relationship with Nudon. He can go back to being less of a douchebag.
Then I could go back to wearing my Siska tees without feeling like one.
Wait a minute. You used cornhole as a verb. That doesn't even make sense in the context if you...
Okay, okay, we focus on Siska. New Dawn keeps blackmail records of their celebrity shills, right? We check out the local center, we just need to get in and dig up his file. Everybody in?
In.
I'll round up the locals and I'll meet you there.
Let the cornholing begin.
You heard the man.
Cornhole.
For too long, predators have victimized the weak and the wounded under the guise of religion.
Hey, Marcus, I got something to show you.
Am I gonna lock? Am I gonna like it?
I'm gonna say 30-1 odds against.
Then I guess I better get it out the way. See you soon. Yo, Wrench.
Yo, M.
Damn, man, I hope you kept the receipts.
Hey, yo, check out this fuck stick.
So tell us about Home 2.0.
Home systems are completely bulletproof. Your privacy is absolutely secure.
Bold claim, Steven. Aren't you worried hacker groups will see that as a challenge?
Well, say what you mean, Shirley. Dead sec. Now, if they want to go up against us, I invite them to try. Home 2.0 is an OS with teeth.
Yo, he called us out by name?
Yep.
He don't know who he fucking with. It's on now.
And that's why I've been trying to crack 2.0. There's just one see little problem.
What?
Here, hold this. Stand back. Great. Chip! It's a little hard to get out. Look, there's no point in trying to use the previous version's hardware to jack the new OS. Why? Because they changed the ports. Following the Capital Sky to forced obsolescence. But luckily, a little birdie told me that 2.0 should be packing a farm fresh 0 day.
Ooh, now that might just be a shame.
Damn right. And that is why you, my friend, are going to hijack me a 2.0 pre-order shipment before some do-gooder white hat tells home how to cock-block us.
You've got a weird relationship with technology. You know that, right?
He didn't mean it.
Okay, I'm at Holmes Distribution Center.
Great. Okay, so take a look around for a computer, one of those old crap box ones. Now, Holmes stores their schedules based on number plate destination combinations, like some kind of barely literate moron. If that moron was, you know, a company.
Good to know. I'll see what I can find.
A poco.
Marcus, have you looked at our follower count lately?
Yeah, we're making waves.
We've got to make people see Bloom for what it is, Marcus. The longer it takes, the more they rely on CTOS. They'll get used to things the way they are, and then DedSec becomes a conspiracy theory fringe. It won't matter if what we're saying is true, if people don't want it to be.
Yeah, but this is just the start. When we show them the shit that's brewing behind Bloom's doors, they'll join us in droves.
Retro, feel like stealing some Prime 8 intel?
You got something for me?
One of their lackeys in your neck of the woods. Hack them for what they've got, but make sure you don't get caught. You know how Prime 8 do.
Where are you? Got it. I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all you have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
I came in from swimming and didn't have my deck shoes on.
I don't really care.
You started going on about how I'm turning into a hit.
Yes.
Next thing you're running away from your problems and leaving the country to clean them up.
And I'm like, what?
Dad, I'm getting a soda.
Hey. No shoes.
Right.
That's where it starts, he says.
I need a cease on all electronic operations here. Over.
I don't really care. It's fine. No way are they getting
any of our families out.
Yeah.
There's a way of handling these guys, and they always underestimate us.
Out there.
Then you come along and make it worse. You can't even stop an apology.
Heads up!
guy. Stay on your guard.
Don't turn your back on me.
Looks like he slipped by. Better call it in.
Talking to you. Don't ignore me. I'm not some fucking.
You're gonna have to ask me.
It's gonna blow!
Spread out.
Yo, I'm out of here. What? Crap!
Mine is yours, but what's going on?
Oh, shit!
God almighty.
He gave us a slip. Come on, let's regroup at HQ.
That was something.
Whoa.
Getting worse. It's clear. Moving on.
What? Pardon?
Area clear. Moving on.
Go fail at life somewhere else, Skitty. Take a hike, DedSec.
I should have a gun for this.
It's one of those hackers. Come get him.
I just can't believe it. Really? In another life, maybe.
We lost him. I'm calling it.
I found the truck.
Great! And what are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend.
I got the shipment, and I'm inbound.
I already the welcoming committee.
everyone
okay?
Just keep on honking, asshole.
I gotta get a picture of this.
Tell me I got something good.
Nope. Trash. Trash. Oh, ho, ho. Well, you got the goods. Is it actually good?
It might be evil.
I don't know. This is home we're talking about. All right, well, I will get this little fucker prepped while you go get us some caffeine.
Wait, you want me to get you two coffee?
No, he's a robot. I want you to get us caffeine. You'll take a decaf.